big chaos of packing up just before we leave for Boksburg for our 2005 Joburg City Launch gig at the Snuggery. Today is the 12th of March, 2005. Look at that fucking tire. As usual, getting everything ready for the gig. We load everything up on the bucky in the next couple of minutes, just waiting for William to arrive so we can decide if we're going to take his big fucking amp on the bucky or it's going to fit in his car. There we go, architecture of a fucking Russian. So I'd say, it's something to say for the camera, man. Yeah, check out.
Kick ass.
Aye, aye.
Yeah.
How's it?
Yeah.
What's up?
Yes.
How you doing, man?
And yourself?
Cooling yourself, man.
Really? How's up? Good.
Yeah, it's fucking me filming all this shit.
It's a lie.
For sure, man. You guys ready? Are we gonna kick some ass tonight?
Worse than that.
Beautiful.
We're
fucking
beautiful. Yes.
Crush, kill, and destroy.
Yes, that's the slogan for the day.
God damn, it's the anthem of the universe. Man. Fuck it. All right, man.
All right, cool. So I'm just gonna put that in.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah. That's it, dude. We're fucking locked, cock, and ready to rock, man. Yes, we got another one.
Yeah.
What's up?
What's up, dude? How you doing, man? Fucking, you doing alright?
Fucking awesome.
It's not bad.
Cool, man.
He made me late, so now he's gonna pay back by carrying everything out.
Yeah, I think he made his girlfriend late last week too, man.
Yeah, that's sad.
Alright, fucking.
Word to the jacket.
Yeah, I've spoken to him and he's looking forward to being a father.
Yeah.
Is it?
It's a bit
scary.
Jesus
Christ. As well.
The bottom line is, and Paul said,
"Fucking
he said, better you than me."
Yeah. Rather you than me, buddy.
Yeah, dude. Whatever makes him happy, dude. Fuck you, now, yeah.
Scary.
Anyways, let's fucking get this shit going.
Yeah.
Let's leaving home for the gig.
Fucking hell.
Launch. 12th of March. 2005.
That's it.
The Snuggery in Joburg. Our windows need cleaning.
What's William with McLeod gedaan?
It's after us.
Okay, fuck it.
You can't really see them now, but
they're at the back.
They're all bassist. Fucking monkey boy.
Stopping
for booze. Top up shop. Get alcohol so we can get our clients or our fans at least.
That's
spray fucking
doing.
Drug. Fans been running, get it, I'm being lazy, I'm watching the car. Welcome to Africa.
Welcome to Africa.
It's the bishop man himself. And Tom and what's his face? Richard. You guys having fun in there?
That's true.
What about REM?
Did someone go to REM?
Donald was there with me.
He went to REM.
How was REM?
Very hippie-like.
Die.
Hippie, man. But you see, the thing is, if you get a free ticket, might as well fuck it. I don't know a single person that went that didn't get a free ticket.
Yeah, exactly. I just heard it wasn't loud enough, but I'm not surprised in that person.
Well, the guy's almost dead. AIDS is bad for you.
He's got AIDS.
Yeah,
no, that's
what I've heard.
Yeah, no, fuck. That was cool. Donald was there. He just spoke a lot of shit, huh?
Was it loud or not? I heard it wasn't loud.
No, it wasn't that loud, dude. Like I said, very hippie.
Beer.
Vibe, yeah.
Very important in life. Beer.
Beer.
It's a goat.
Hey,
it's a goat. and fat in the car somewhere.
Yeah. I'm telling you. My mom wanted to
take for yourself one for the car, right?
We'll grab later.
One for the road. Yum yum.
Yum yum.
That's what I love about South Africa. Big beer.
It's beer in a bottle.
But then again, in my hand, it looks like a normal good beer. Stopping to get some fuel for the car and eyes for the stomach. Fuel for the body.
What is that?
And draw cash. Money important. Very important.
Hey, sir?
Yes?
But are you following us by chance? You and your lackeys?
Why are we there?
We are not. You do not see us.
Okay, sorry.
Ooh, look at the cars. Pretty cars.
Highway. On our way to Boksburg. The Snuggery.
Driving like a maniac.
Not yet. Going.
Boksburg. No fucking secret palace is away.
Pretoria, man.
Wait, from where?
You were following us from Pretoria.
Oh, dude, Jesus, we're trying hard not to.
Fuck religion.
Fuck your mama.
Fuck our niggas.
Alright, sweet.
No, Benoni, sorry. Really?
Oh, shit.
We have seagulls.
This will come as no national monument. Should we still put Boksburg on the map,
We have seagulls all over the place, and we're in Boksburg.
We're not in Cape Town, man.
See, the people not in the know, this is about 1,200 kilometers
from the nearest coast.
Yes.
Yeah, he doesn't know about a clay dive.
We need an anti-air barrage.
Oh, the fuck. Yes.
Let's sound check and then...
Fucking seagulls everywhere.
Seagulls, thousand miles off the fucking coast. Flocking in the dam of deep sprite. Flocking seagulls.
Excuse me, standing in Boksburg.
Yeah, but
you say it like it's a good thing.
On the way inside the club, there's William. What's up, fucking William? Mosey on down. Yay! What's up, gentlemen? How's it going, man? What's up, dude? How you doing, man?
Christian
stuff. Yourself, man.
It's a Christian stuff.
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm gonna burn in hell, man. Yes. Burn in that fucking shit, man. Get away from me, man.
You need to see the lights up.
Oh, that's really cool flowers, man.
Check this out, dude.
Yeah. That's a fucking stamp from hell, man. God damn. So we're having rugby at the moment, though. Rugby and a satanic death metal band. Yeah, what a mixture, man. Scrum, man.
Cool.
Scrum.
Snuggery. Of course, we got some rugby. Oh, yeah. There's a fucking stage. God damn. Hey Mo! Sup, you slap Blexo, man.
Just like this, dude. Ayo, fucking A.
Fucking cool shit, dude. Jose, man. Yeah, for sure, dude. Clean yourself. Are you ready for tonight?
Fucking stoked, dude.
Stoked, dude.
Hopefully fucking there's gonna be a lot of people.
Yeah, dude. Fucking. I hope it's gonna rock tonight, man. It better.
Is this an interview?
No, no, it isn't. But you can say your mind. Kion.
All right, listen, yeah.
Say
you're putting it under the video.
What?
You're putting it under the video.
Eventually, we want to. No, definitely, dude. Sure, dude. It's not been planned yet, but it's in the future. We pretty much just want to get all this footage for it. Yeah, it'd be very cool, man. You know, it's fine, you know? Something like fucking all the party animals. The crazy fuckers like you in there. Give us a big old zap, man. There we go. Ansi Vase, man. Cool. Best job in the world. Pretty much a setup for tonight. Stage, Snuggery, bar situation. Sound equipment. It's one of the sound engineers. It's Dion again. Just stop meeting like this, man. So what are these motherfuckers doing out here, man? Is there some illegal drinking and shit or what?
Yeah.
Anton reckons he's ready, yeah?
Oh, cool, that's good.
Let me just organize a plug for him to plug into.
Oh, yeah, cool. That's a thing.
And he's fucking ready.
We're gonna be like 15 minutes, right? And we're done. Yeah. Come.
Give me out a hell yeah! Yeah, bro,
yeah!
Come on, gentlemen, give us a hell yeah!
Yeah!
Fucking kick ass, man. There we go. Come on, pussy, say something.
Fuck yeah!
There we go, man. And your mama, man. Evening, gentlemen. You guys got something to say for the camera?
Yeah, he did on the,
drugs.
Zyban. Serious look.
How long have you been playing bass now, man?
That's good. I'm going to take my Zyban right now.
More than 5 months, man.
I picked one up this afternoon. And
you saw? Wow, dude, that's impressive, man. How long have you been jamming the guitar for now, man?
Stop smoking, so
it's been a while, huh?
Dude,
you your favorite guitarist, man?
Brilliant.
Slash.
Slash,
yeah. Oh, fuck it. He's got the fucking chops, man. Oh, Joe Satriani, man. Oh, I'm fucking Satch, man. Oh, well, I'm getting John Petrucci, man. Jose, yes, sir. Hey, dude, for fuck, man.
Not for me. Thank you. Thank you. feel it when you go to work. You feel it when you go to school. You feel it when you go to church and when you pay your fucking taxes. It's the world that's been pulled over your fucking eyes to blind you from the truth. We are all fucking slaves. Fuck the Illuminati. Next on the scroll, democracy, consent to domination. Thank you.
to me. You felt good. Heroin in space going.
So send to the camera, man. Guys on camera.
Dude, make out. Kiss, fuck. Dude, Matthew's got it down. Dude, Matthew.
For sure, like, fuck, like you're being filmed.
You love keeping up. Dude, you love keeping up.
Whoa. Yeah. That was a bit quick though, man. I didn't get the action shot, but do it again, man.
The money shot, dude. The money shot.
You
know what the money shot is?
Cum laude.
No.
The money shot is. Yeah, I figured that out.
You know what the money shot is?
Yeah, I do, but it's.
What's the money shot like?
Like this. All right.
And then.
Well, why do you do it longer with him than with her, man? What the fuck's this shit? That's wrong, man.
That's right.
So when does the cameraman get to try some action, huh?
Van's also pretty hot, but you're going to turn this way instead. Van's also really hot.
Oh, have you joined the club? You've got to join the club. See how it's your time. You have to come closer though.
Nah, I'm gonna get a kiss, dude.
No, that's the club.
That's a bit wrong, sorry.
It's fun. It's so
you
fun.
You may, but he may not.
My brother, come join the club.
It's cool. It's all right.
I understand.
Yeah,
take this shot. Come here.
Are you Afrikaans or English? When a girl tells me no, I always ask her. I'm Afrikaans or English? Because no in Afrikaans speak no dadelijk. No, okay, yeah, what's Afrikaans?
No, asseblief, no. Fuck, man, no. Better my puss, no.
My brother's joined the club with six guys.
No, she's
six
lying.
Guys.
She's lying, it was two.
Why is it
wrong
with you?
It was two. It was me and those other two guys. I don't know who
I'm
they
scared
were.
To death,
It's fun.
You thought death metal was hardcore. Fucking hell.
What about real life, Jesus
Dude,
Christ.
Fuck death metal. Real life is much more hardcore. Do you believe it?
Exactly.
I'll tell you my sex history, but you have to email me at bigwillyfreak@gmail.com.
Gmail, is that for gay mail? I don't know.
It's for giant penis fucking hardcore dick mail.
Alright, sounds very strong, eh? Mini pop.
Dude, it's going that way.
That's moving in this, it's like a race car track.
It is, it's a giant race.
That's class, dude.
Dude,
that's style, man. We're gonna get one of those in our house, man, on the thatch roof outside. Party time! Check that shit out, man.
It's all about 2-4.
You know what? That's actually not in the show. We're gonna actually digitally remaster it afterwards and put it into the frame, man. That's what we're gonna do. Put that shit in George Lucas style. Yeah, for sure. We are making a DVD. You already got your boobs on there, though. For sure. You guys aren't into voodoo, are you, man?
Give me more monitors!
You stick your small willy up my ass!
More monitors, you fucking cancerous
ass! Jesus Christ, that's a chicken burger, man!
More monitors!
Hey, what's your
name? Yeah, cheers! The root of all evil. Yes, sir. Okay, cool, my arm is getting tired. Fuck you all. I'm gonna switch this motherfucker off.
Dude, my cock is sore now.
Because you're trying to...